All right, guys, we're back here with CM Punk's journey in Wrestling Empire. The last episode was packed with two embarrassing losses and a new contract signed with Strong Style Wrestling here. So we're teaming up with Samoa Joe now. I promise in this episode we're going to get CM Punk's first victory. We have to. Jesus, we really have to. Let's get into it. Let's roam around here. Let's see what's going on at Strong Style Wrestling. Here's my my friend Samoa Joe. We're going to hug it out a bit. Is that Jeff Hardy? Oh, yeah. This is the girl who was like, Ellie Knotts, you were so rude last episode. Yo, see? Yo, okay. This girl is toast right now. Yeah. Me and Jon Moxley, even though we were rivals last episode, let's freaking beat the crap out of this girl. Yo, she has a lot of issues. What do you want, Punk? Can you ever forgive me? Sorry, never mind. Do you have any advice? I challenge you to a match. Can you be my manager? Shall we be a team? No, nothing. Not sorry. I don't want to say sorry. No, I didn't gesture to you. I'm actually beating the crap out of you right now. Come here. There you go. Go for a ride. Yeah. Run right into the wall. Idiot. Oh, Jesus. Rob Van Dam's getting involved now. I'm sorry to bother you, CM, but I've been struggling with my finances. Samoa Joe, don't come to me with that right now. We've been teaming for 1 week. $2,000? You want $2,000? Oh my God, if I don't give him $2,000, my attitude's gonna go down and he's gonna be mad at me. Take $2,000, Samoa Joe, and just don't talk to me for the rest of the day. Yeah, my attitude went up for that. There we go. Turn the favor sometime. Yeah, you better. Why don't you help me beat up Ellie Knotts right now? She's driving me nuts. She said she thought I was dead and she's not happy to see me or whatever the hell she said. Come here. Oh my God. I'm about to... Like, this is not funny right now. This is not funny. Ellie Knotts, dude. I don't even know who... Yeah, get her, Samoa Joe. Boom. Nice one. There we go. This is what it means to be a teammate. Nice. Get Daminator as well. Oh, we just hooked. Did you know that legal issues will be heard in court eventually? Okay. Ghetto child? I don't know why you're telling me this. I'm busy right now. Yo, we were just like, I picked up Dominator and I gave him a hug and then it just like exploded into like a Batista bomb or something. Yeah, Ellie Knotts. There you go. She's almost done. Actually, I'm almost done too. You're more skillful than me, CM Punk. Good. Yeah, that's what I thought. Yeah, get her. Get her, Samoa Joe. Oh, he just kicked me in the nuts. What's your problem, CM Punk? You attacked me first, you clown. You clown. Okay, I need to go get my health back. And my attitude is just plummeting by the second. What was the point of giving Samoa Joe $2,000? Give me this money. At least I can get some of it back here from a business. Yeah, shut up, Slow-Mo. It's a big show. No, it's my money. Sorry, I don't care if my attitude goes down. Whatever. Bro, shut up. Shut up. Give me this orange. I know it's a floor orange, but I really need health right now. Big Show really was not happy that I stole $190. I just gave $2,000 to Samoa Joe. Like, the least I can do was it's Tony Khan. There you go. A little punch for money, Mark. And then we'll... oh my God, he's chasing me. Nah, I got a match. Sorry, Tony Khan. I know I got you a cheap shot. Six-sided ring? Like, what is happening? Okay, Samoa Joe's coming out with me. Thanks, everybody, for coming out tonight. I've had a rough time lately. Oh God, Tony Khan's out here. Give me this chair. Oh my God, Ellie Knotts is also on commentary. Actually, no, get rid of this chair because I'm not getting disqualified again. I'm going to win this match. Mankind is the referee, or is that Abyss? Oh, it's the Hardy Boys. I'm facing Matt Hardy. Okay. Skip his entrance. Me and Samoa Joe hugging it out. We're best friend. I don't know how this match got sanctioned. You're clearly out of your depth, Miles Hershey. Everybody knows that I'm tougher than you. I'll be walking out of here, whereas you'll be crawling. Tell him, CM Punk. You're right. But unfortunately for you, this is a wrestling match, and I've got the skills to tie you up in knots. Okay. Yeah, I gotta get my skills up a bit. Whoops. Oh, Samoa Joe, don't get in the way here, man. I swear to God. Jesus. I thought he was going to pin me in 2 seconds here. Freaking Jeff Hardy. Jeff Hardy is out of health, dude. And he... There, take that kick, dude. I mean, I don't know what he's had to drink before this match, but clearly it has not helped him out here. I am not going to do well with my health situation here. There we go. German outside of the ring. There we go. This is CM Punk's chance to finally win a match here. Yeah, flex on him, Punk. Flex on him. Yo, oh my God, Jeff Hardy's drinking again, man. Jeff Hardy, get out of here with your drinks, dude. Jeez. That's a little insensitive. I shouldn't say that. My apologies, Jeff Hardy. Okay, there we go. Get up. Samoa Joe's got the ring bell. Do not get me disqualified, Samoa Joe. Please. Why is Lola punching the ref? Lita is punching the ref here. Dude, Lita, get out of the screen, dude. I am busy right now. Come here. Here we go. There we go. That's a move-ish. CM Punk's moveset is actually pretty bad here. Bulldog. There we go. Get up. Don't throw the bell in the ring, Samoa Joe. I'm not about to get disqualified. Here we go. Pedigree. Boom. Look at all this moves. I'm Jeff Hardy. There we go. Get out of the ring, dude. What is the ref doing? Who is in control of this match here? Like, who is going to do something about this? Back in the calf crusher. I didn't mean to do that. Of course not. Give up. Give up, Miles Hershey. There's no point. Just give CM Punk his first victory. Don't put me in it. 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 Don't. Thank you. Get up again. Get up. Get up. Get up. Get up, CM Punk. Dude, why are you flailing around? Oh, there we go. It's time to go to sleep. Here we go. Oh, what? How do I do it? Oh, there we go. Go to sleep. Go to sleep on Miles Harden. I'm pinning him. Ref. 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 Are you kidding me, dude? There we go. Belly to belly onto the trash can lid. Pin him. Pin him. Like, the ref literally screwed me over here. There we go. Flipping him on his head. Pin him. Pin him. Pin him. If I hear the word break one more time, look, ref, he's trying to get disqualified. Jeff Hardy, get out of the ring. Get out. Here we go. Pedigree. Pedigree into the pin. Oh, kicked out at zero. What the hell, dude? Get up to... Ref, get off the top rope. Like, what are you doing up there? Like, that's literally your own fault. And now he's beating me up. Look at these people. Are you going to do something about this, ref? Oh my goodness. This game is so frustrating sometimes. Sometimes this game is so freaking frustrating. It's unbelievable. Bulldog, onto the bell. Get him up. Let's go. There we go. Another submission. You better tap out, dude. Just tap out. You have almost no health left. Lola, don't you dare do a thing, dude. There we go. Into the million-dollar dream here. What is that cartwheel, dude? Get out of there with that crap. My favorite move, the calf crusher. Of course, he's in the ropes. I've had pretty much enough of this match. So we're gonna... Oh, God. Another submission, dude. Wow, really, really getting him down here. Just tap out... Dude, like, CM Punk needs his first wins here. Samoa Joe, please don't do anything you're going to regret here. I know you're probably trying to help me, but right now I'm okay, so don't worry about it. Can you just break his arm or something? Please, 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 I'm begging you. I'm begging you, CM Punk. Just hurt him. Like, Lita can just come in here and attack me? Like, how is this not a disqualification right now? How is Lita attacking me not a disqualification right now? Holy crap. Oh, I'm controlling Samoa Joe. How do I go back? Bro, how do I change? There we go. I don't know how I did that. There we go. There we go. Here we go. Oh, damn it, Miles Harden. If he breaks my arm right now, I'm going to have a conniption. This is one of the most frustrating matches I've ever been a part of in my life. I swear to God. I swear to God. Nope, not doing this anymore. Here we go. Pedigree. Boop, and pin him. One, two. Like, the fact that we have the same health right now is actually embarrassing. I'll admit that that is embarrassing. I keep pressing the switch character button. There we go. Kick him. Just kick him. That's it. Referee, you are not the cameraman. Put the freaking camera down. In the corner. Get him up to the top. Here we go. Oh, Hurricane Rod off the top. Hit him. One. Two. Oh, Jesus, dude. This match is going on for far too long here. Lola, I swear to God, if you break this up... Jeez Louise. And I lose half my adrenaline from that, him breaking up that submission. Yeah, get him, Samoa Joe. Finally. Like, I have a little bit of help. Here we go, here we go. Yeah, yeah, I got to go to sleep. Get up. Get up, Miles Harden. No, 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 don't Irish whip him. Don't Irish whip him. Don't Irish whip him. Go to sleep. Go to sleep. Get him up. Get him up to another one. Go to... Sleep, that's gotta be it. And I pin him with 1 foot. 2, 3, CM Punk's first victory. Oh my God. Yeah, get out of here, Miles Harden. Oh my Jesus. What a match. What a match that CM Punk and Matt Hardy just had. Holy crap. Finally, CM Punk has reached the limit. Yeah, okay. Miles Hershey's profile has suffered considerably. All right, Lola is disappointed that her client lost. Good. Bruiser LA is happy that his client won. Good. Joel Hershey is disappointed that his client lost. Good. Shouldn't have left Weekend Warriors. I was in the top promotion, and I don't have even that much better of a contract. I gave most of my bonus to Samoa Joe as soon as I signed. Oh my God. So you had fun out there, CM Punk, but you made quite a mess of the arena. Oh, Paul Heyman, I swear, what are you going to tell me right now? If you want to book this mini event, you better. I'm not paying. No, that's not my problem. It's actually everyone else's problem on the outside who was like screwing around the whole time. Thanks, Samoa Joe. But you actually should have paid that, you loser. Oh, that was Cody Rhodes. Hey, Cody. Save it for the ring, CM Punk. Okay, I just wanted to get one shot in, so maybe we can be rivals and I can be have a world championship match. That's it. That's all I need. Oh, another phone. Let me answer it. Where is it? Yo, I don't care. Where is the phone, dude? Oh, there, is that it? Yeah. There's the phone. Get it before it stops ringing. You don't know who I am, but I know who you are. I'm coming to get you, CM Punk. Like, I'm literally speechless at that. What was that other guy saying? Someone was looking for me. CM Punk ring would get you quicker, but it also makes you tired. Oh, that makes me tired if I run everywhere? That's why my health is always so low. Holy crap, dude. Yo, I'm going to freaking bed. CM Punk got his first victory, so not a complete bad day yet. 9 hours of sleep, and his levels are at 100. CM Punk's president of Strong Style Wrestling has elevated their ratings. Let's go. Maple Leaf's grappling product come under criticism. Crucial Kennedy has left wrestling school to pursue a career in wrestling revolution. Strong Style Wrestling proposed TV taping on the third week of October. Why? Oh, it's because I didn't pay the $300. I have nothing scheduled because I couldn't book the venue again because I didn't pay $300. Okay, let's roam around a bit. Oh, wow. CM Punk backflips out of bed. What an athletic man he is. Did I just freaking barf again? I didn't pay attention. My health was full, wasn't it? I shouldn't have eaten that orange, damn it. That's okay, I have nothing scheduled this week, so I can kind of just like screw around a bit. All right, where have we not gone yet? Go to the subway. You can thank me for this house, CM Punk. Our ratings are up since I became champion. Yeah, no, I can't because we didn't get booked this week, you clown. There you go. Oh, Jesus. Hey, listen, CM. People are beating me up. Our finances bring a shame on the company. Our stars are supposed to be rich and famous. Maybe you should pay me, you clown. Save $50,000 by the third week of October. I can't if you're trying to charge me $300 for the freaking venue. Ugh. This game is so frustrating. Stop beating me up. Stop it. Like, I don't even know what these things say because I'm almost out of health. Oh, I took the world title. Okay. Yo, I'm out of here. Oh, I lost freaking... The phone is ringing again. Where's the phone? Where's the phone? So, shut up, dude. If one more person tries to talk to me... Where's the phone? Oh, there it is. Sorry, I think I dialed the wrong number. I hope... Speak to Doug Turner. Okay. Is this gonna give me money? Are you gonna give me money for getting you in contact with Doug Turner? Okay, I don't... You know what? Get rid of that phone, dude. I should stop picking up that phone. It's really not helping me. It's actually like every time I pick up the phone, my life gets worse. And I'm almost out of health completely after this whole situation today. Let me eat an orange. We're supposed to be a team, CM Punk, but nobody would know. If you tell me to dress like you, Samoa Joe, I'm going to flip out. Why do you wear the same costume as me? Because your outfit is clownish. It sucks. That's why. No, you should dress like me, Samoa Joe. And he's going to be mad at me because of that. Like, I don't want to dress like you either. So let's just leave things at... Yeah, if you want me to take criticism and change, you need to be willing to change as well, Samoa Joe. Like, honestly, like, this game is actually driving me nuts right now. Get to the bag. Let's punch the bag. See if this helps my skills a bit. God knows I need it. Oh, there we go. Okay, we got some strength. That's good. Oh, I'm tired now. Just, like, exhausted. If you hit me, Kofi Kingston... If you hit me... Yeah, wait and see what happens if you hit me. Look, I'm literally dying right now, dude. I'm literally about to get injured. Let me go to the hospital. Let's see if the hospital will help me with anything here. Hey, CM Punk, do you ever wish that there was someone in your corner to guide you to victory? I mean, Samoa Joe's usually there. So long as you give me my cut, I'll make sure you never lose. Sorry, Kevin. I would really like to have you in my corner, but I don't. I have to save money. Like, Paul Heyman's making me save money, so made my attitude go down. You either be the best friend or your worst enemy. Instead of helping you win, I'll make sure you lose. Yeah, great. Amazing. I love how every single conversation I have in this game is just, like, so worthwhile and helps me so much. Like, I just feel better all the time after talking to people in this game. Yeah, good. Hit her. Hit him. Who's that? The girl just hit him with his crutch. So, thank you. Lacey Evans just hit Kevin Steen with a crutch and then ran me over with a wheelchair. I don't care that you're in a wheelchair. Come here. Come here. I'll give you a bye this time. Let me read this. It says here you can improve your mental health by interacting with objects for entertainment. What does that mean? Oh, jeez. Give me your title. Thank you, Shank. I'm the champion. Shank, just let me take your title. I'm having a bad day, man. I'm really not having a good day. Just let me have your title. Thank you. It's another terrible day for CM Punk. Let me go to the podcast studio. He can barely walk. He's just all dizzy. I can't even go to the podcast studio. It sounds like someone's fighting. Oh, you have a gift. Let me throw that guy. Oh, Shank is in here. Sorry. You can have your title back, dude. I want this gift instead. Give me this gift. What's in it? Oh, thumbtacks. And I just went to sleep in the middle of the table. And I just get charged $500 for that week. What a waste of a week that was. After 7 hours of uncomfortable sleep, CM Punk is at 50% because I slept on the middle of the table. CM Punk is being compromised. Yeah, CM Punk has been challenged. Yeah, to get a bank account. Yeah, yeah. Oh, God. I have 3 weeks to make $10,000. And I'm against Cody Rhodes' team in a big 8-man tag match. Probably going to lose that again. I don't know, guys. But Wrestling Empire is insane. Like, literally not one thing has ever made sense in this game. But I honestly, I can complain all I want, but I freaking love it, and I hope you guys are enjoying it as well.